Camille has lived with me for almost 10 years. I was working with Envision part-time as respite. Mm-hmm. And they said we have an emergency respite, and she was to come to me for a couple of weeks, and it's almost 10 years later. She's still with me. We go downtown to the new parks because there's water and swings down there. She's been to California with us. She's been to Georgia, Chicago. She travels everywhere. She's rode the Amtrak. She's flown on a plane with us. She's been on a cruise with us. So she's been everywhere. So we try to, anything that we do and we're active, she's with us. She's become a part of our family. She's family to us. I mean, and that's, we do everything with her.